Look on the boardwalk in Atlantic City. 3 5-minute rounds of mixed martial arts. Extension round if necessary. 145 pound weight limit. The bout sponsors are Bone Breakers and Providence AC. Controlling the action in the middle of the ring is Keith Peterson. This bout is sanctioned by the New Jersey State Athletic Control Board. Commissioner Aaron Davis, Counsel Nick Lembo in attendance. Judging this championship bout, as assigned by the New Jersey State Athletic Control Board, are Michelle Augustine, Michael D. Pasquale, and Sue Sanidad. Introducing, first from the blue corner, out of the Fearless Fight Team, trained by Marvin Williams, wearing the black trunks, he weighed at 143 pounds. From Cleveland, Ohio, he is the challenger tonight. Welcome, please, Frank the Tank Caraballo Jr. And across the ring, ready for action, out of the right corner, from Taurus MMA, trained by Neil Wilson, wearing the black and yellow trunks, he weighed at 145 pounds. Originally from Lithuania, now fighting out of Copenhagen, Long Island, he is the current Ring of Combat featherweight champion. Welcome, please, the Venus Tornosarica!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this round is stopped at 3 minutes and 48 seconds of the first round. Winner by submission, by way of the reverse triangle, he came out of the red corner and still ring of combat for the weight champion, Ilya Dornosevich! Dornosevich retains his belt. Look at me, President William Combat, former world kickboxing champion, presents the belt to him as he retains his title. Congratulations from our bout sponsor, Providence AC, Jim the VIP host, joined by lovely Taylor and Michelle. Providence AC, the sign of our after-fight party, right here. After the fight, the Tropicana quarter area, upstairs, complimentary admission for ladies with your ticket stubs, reduced admission for gentlemen, proper attire if you require. Dress code, upscale, trendy dress code, Providence.